What up? It's your boy T-Bear and Reaction. Today is Film Friday. So about to check out another trailer that's on Netflix for an upcoming movie with Adam Sandler called Hustle. Happened to catch it when I was watching the Resident Evil trailer. So let's see what this one about. Let's get it.
Taking me to see basketball or bare knuckle boxing?
We do everything.
I'm Stanley Sugarman. I'm a scout for the 76ers.
Is that
so you're 22 years old? Because you can't be in the draft if you're over 22.
Mm. Yes, I'm 22 years old.
Who's this?
It's my son.
Oh.
How old is he?
He's 10 years old.
Wow.
Okay. Okay.
LeBron. This Philly thing. There's room to grow there.
I want to coach someday.
Do you love being away from home all the time?
Best chance to win in here is with you out there.
Oh, wow.
What the hell am I still chasing this for?
So you're just going to give up on your journey?
Really?
Been in this league for 30 years, and it's like I'm nothing.
We're going to start.
We come to Philly, your whole world's going to change overnight.
I got to work. My mom and my daughter, they mean everything to me.
Salary's $900,000.
He will call in sick.
In all the years I've been doing this, have I ever reacted this way?
He's raw. We train him, get him in NBA shape.
What do you say?
Not going to happen, Stan. You just got to get back out there.
You know, I haven't been home on my daughter's birthday for 9 years running.
I'm not asking.
The Sixers don't know you stashed him.
Being the guy who finds the guy matters in this business.
Won't Vince fire you for this?
I just want to make sure I do what's right for the kid. He's got a daughter to support.
You got a daughter to support.
Where are you from?
Spain. Sounds weird.
You think you can stop me?
Welcome to America!
Oh, shit.
That wasn't him. That wasn't even close to him.
I fly home tomorrow.
Is that what you want to do? Hey, you love this game. I love this game. I live this game.
Let's get to work.
The draft is in 6 weeks.
If we're gonna do this, we gotta do it ourselves.
No doubt about it. That kid's got it.
Do you need a hand up? You don't need nobody's help.
Goodbye, as well.
We need a spark.
This is all for you, pal.
It's for us.
Okay, it's for us.
June 8th, can't wait. It'll be select theaters too. Cool, but definitely on my Netflix. I definitely will be checking this out though. Definitely, I do love basketball inspired movies and stuff like that though. This will be a good one. And crazy about it, second movie that Queen Latifah is involved with the NBA in, because you remember what was the Queen Latifah movie she was in before? I'm sorry, I'm bad with like remembering movies sometimes. What was it called? Just Right. Yep. Remember that with Common though. Now she's involved in another one though, but this time she's like the back of what Adam Sandler player's, I guess, his wife. That's awesome right there. This is looks good. I can't wait to check it out. So other than that, if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.